How's it going, gamers and gamers? My name is Shadow. This is Rise of the Tomb Raider Part 33. So, if you're new here, welcome. If you've been here before, nice to see you again. So, we're going to continue and get into this icy wilderness here by climbing up this wall without me falling to my death. Average day climbing when we see some yeeks. These are ancient dudes, just like in the Tomb Raider 2013. These guys are like a little nicer. I mean, they won't kill you if they see you, but, well, they will, but you won't just die instantly like in the other one. So climb up this icy wall. And this is gonna break. Woo! Oh, crud, that must have hurt. Why does it keep breaking? Just shimmy your way through here. Woo! And fall. On your booty. The little axes aren't working right today. Hey, yeah, at least this guy doesn't have a booger like Anna does. Maybe I'll bring her tissue. Ah, nice warm toast of fire. Rusty toasty princess, okay. We can't upgrade anything. There's no point in that. So off we go. Oh. Thank you, bees. Those are her tissues. I'll bring them right to her. Just kidding. Just get a shiny mask here, okay? Why am I whispering? Can you quit doing that? Ow! Nice ancient dude. I just want to get past you, because I'm a shadow. A walkie walkie.
So many of them.
I wonder what they're grabbing, or what they're pushing over there. Into the hidden city. Sounds like an art.
That's why they call it the hidden city. Because it's hidden, see?
Can I please continue? Let's keep going. Okay, I don't think that was planned. Oh, shoot. Maybe that guy just needs a Snickers. Probably going to tell his buddies and they'll probably think he's a whack job and probably kill him. So all you're gonna wanna do is make sure you get these walls. Jump. Would you not touch me, personal space? Oh, shoot. Ah! Personally, I find a shotgun easier to use. You can use whatever weapon, but I find this the easiest to kill him with. Yeah. And once these guys die, they'll just turn to dust, but they drop off some things. Without me dying. Borrow this, thanks. You know, I wonder where some of these bad guys come from. Give me logic. Get some of these. It would be helpful. Yay, open the gate, make it in! Ah! I pull his hat off. I pull his hat off. Can I crawl under? David! How many of you? Our fire arrows work great too, guys. Okay, now I can get to this part. Now that I've beaten all of them. Reminds me of Azula's Fire from Avatar The Last Airbender. I don't know if you guys have watched it. Great show. Now let's continue beating these guys. I think they're gonna send more down. The closer you get to them, guys, the easier they are to beat. So try and get as close to them as you can without getting clobbered. I know this is running over a little ten minutes, but I'm trying to show you what to do here. Okay. So when you get a chance, get some of these, and this is where I'm going to end the video, and I will see you in part 34, I believe. Bye, guys.